Hello everyone, I am Hosanna David. Welcome. I want to share with us one truth that I found today, and it is about idolatry. In case you've not subscribed, please try and subscribe to my channels, Biblical Sexual Purity, Eagle Eye Opener, and Hosanna David. Someone said, if we create a God in our hearts, then we are committing idolatry. Let me explain. Exodus chapter 20, one following, the Bible tells us that he is God alone and we should worship him alone and not any other God, that we must not create any graven image for ourselves, either in the likeness of anything in heaven, on earth, or beneath the earth. We shouldn't do that. But what about if we create an image of who we think God is in our heart? Is that not idolatry? For instance, so people feel that God is far away from us, that is not near to us. Some others feel that before God can hear us, we need to scream and shout. Some feel that God is kind of is limited to an extent. So if we begin to see God as a limited God and not as a supreme God who is not subject to any kind of human law and not restricted, as omnipotent, omniscient, or all-powerful God, if we do not see him like that, then we will be creating a false God in our hearts. We don't need to see God through our perspective, but God has helped us so that we can see him exactly the way he is. Jesus Christ told the Samaritan woman by the well that those who must worship God must worship him in spirit and in truth, that you Samaritans, you worship who you do not know. So that is exactly what is happening today. A lot of people are worshiping the God do not know. They feel that God is kind of a small God, a God that is limited. That is why if they are in problem, they feel that praying to God may not actually solve the situation. So they feel like using their human intellect to solve all their problems. They feel that they don't actually need God in some parts of their lives. If we serve God the way we want, because that is the way we understand him to be, then we are not actually serving the true God. I want to encourage you today that you should see God through his word in the Bible, the way he says he is. Even if we don't have faith, I encourage you, ask the Lord to give you faith. Just believe. You don't need to have all the faith in the world before you believe. No matter how small, even if it is as small as a mustard seed, God is going to work with it. And I want to encourage you today, don't give up on your faith in God. If the Bible says that God actually dried up the Red Sea for the children of Israel to go through on dry land, believe it. If the Bible says that he dried the Jordan and they walked through it, believe it. If the Bible says that fire actually came down to consume Sodom and Gomorrah, believe it. Don't create another God in your heart. It is idolatry. If you see God less, it is idolatry. If you see God less and you believe that that is exactly how God is, meanwhile, he is not like that. It is idolatry of the heart. Thank you for watching. Share this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.